Hello everyone, my name is Leo. Let's start my presentation. Before I talk about my service, Child Share, I talk about myself. I wanted to become a manga artist. This is my drawing. Hi. I was a firefighter. My fire career is 14 years. And I was a boxer. I fought 40 times. Then I started learning programming after retire boxing. My service is designed to help parents take care of their kids in case of emergency. I got the idea for this service after my child experienced an emergency 4 years ago. And then my daughter had a convulsion, and I turned my daughter on her back out, and I tried to make her drink some water. I regret it later, because this turned out to be bad for my daughter. If I knew the four-wheel conversion is often occurred by kids, I checked the action from the four-wheel conversion. It is a four-wheel conversion rare case or not by kids? I don't know, and you don't know. Because broad information from medical services cannot show the priority of prevention from emergency. Local information from SNS cannot whether the information is true or not. How can you know the priority of prevention from emergency? Let's try a child share. This is emergency SNS where users can share experience checking by AI and human tech. You can recognize and priority before EMS. You can take better action than EMS. You can share experience after EMS. First, the user taps the age icon. これね、このベイビー、これがベイビーで、これがリトルチルドレン。で、priority bar appear. This is a very important information.And tap the information and detail information appear. And if the user share their experience, please tap this share button. And the specialist share this measure and prevention for parents. So you can take care of your kids in case of emergency before.EMS events before, ね、あの priority graph is very important. This graph is EMS transition in Japan. EMS is 24 times higher than 50 years ago. And 0 to 2 years old children are more likely to be taken to the hospital than 2 times their parents. Market size is huge, and EMS market for children is $15 billion. This is my plan. I release this service, and all users take this service. And if the local government join this project, more these local government citizens can reduce this risk. And competition. Child share, trustworthy and local information. Broad information can't send the local information. For example, oh, this area is this EMS. EMS event, OCA, etc. I will release this application 2020 May. Thank you.